Kikuchi in his second last game before heading to Japan. Ensures that 2013, this magical year for the Mariners, ends on the most extraordinary high. A 96-minute winner.
Wow, what a comeback. The Mariners always believed. They hung in there, got numbers forward. Simon caused problems. Flores has turned the game for the Mariners. Wondering why he didn't come on early to finish this game off. McGleishley just rewards for the young man who's been brilliant today. Gets a winner for the Mariners.
Oh, it's party time on the Central Coast. Don't worry about that.